Aloha, everybody. And today I'm here in the big island of Hawaii. This is my first time here in Hawaii. I've never been to Hawaii before. I'm very excited. This is gonna be a fun week. I'm gonna stay here for 8 days and we're gonna do a lot of activities and stuff. If this is your first time to the channel, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. And here is my room. I am staying in the Royal Kona on the big island. This is very nice. This is the kitchen. The kitchen's right next to the door. They have a bathroom here. This is a really nice bathroom. Let me turn on the lights. The sink. And they have a shower. And they have this TV here. And this really large desk. Pretty nice view from my hotel. This is Alley Drive in downtown Kona. It's gorgeous. This is the inside of the hotel. This is awesome. Look at this. Giant freaking tree. It's magnificent. Look at those tall palm trees. Would you look at this? This is an awesome view. That's awesome. Look at those tiki gods. Statues are really cool. Wow, look at the beach. It's so nice. It's beautiful here. Look at this. This is just all volcanic rock. Just on the shore of this hotel. That is wild. I'm the only one out here right now. It is silent. Now I'm all dressed up and I'm gonna go find something to eat on Ali Drive. And this is Ali'i Drive. This is a nice little town here in Kona. So many shops. The beach is literally right there. And this restaurant is where I will be eating tonight at A-Boy's. So I ordered the fresh catch with french fries. This looks good. Later tonight, when we go back to the hotel, we will have a luau at the Royal Kona. I'm very excited. This will be my first luau. I'm here in Hawaii this week, and they're celebrating a holiday, King Kamehameha Day, June 10th. I am now in an ABC store here in Hawaii, and they have, look, sausage spam. Look at that. Sorry. This is so cool. They have these wraps here. Wrap mini sweet chili chicken. This looks good. Sand variety pack. Papaya cut halves. Look at that. What is this? Teriyaki burger. Ooh, that does not look good. They have pineapple, fresh pineapple too. And fruit bowl. Look at this, they have macadamia milk here. That is so crazy. I've never seen that before. Macadamia milk, mango, strawberry, guava. Look, I've never seen these before. These are Kona potato chips. These are really cool. Maui style chips, party size. Look at this, Waia Coco coconut water. It is $3.98. That's cool. I am going to get this Hawaii Volcanic Water. It is $1.99. I am currently in the Kona Inn shopping district. There's little stores around every corner here. Check out the size of this tree in this shopping center. This is really, really tall and huge. Check out all these cool Hawaiian old pictures that they have here. These are really neat. Wow, look at that. That's a giant shark that they caught. Big tuna. 1,000-pound tuna. Wow. All old pictures of people fishing. 1948, that one. We are now at Scandinavian Shaved Ice here on Ali'i Drive. Look at that, they have shaved ice cutouts. Those are really cool. This is it, this is my shaved ice. It was $7.50 for medium. It is strawberry, banana, and blueberry. This looks really, really good. All right, we made it to the harbor, and this is going to be our boat that we're taking out to snorkel.
Dives here on the Kona coast, so some of them were working, helping to install some of these moorings out here. He also donated a lot of money to the Malamakai Foundation, who's responsible for the upkeep of these moorings. So while you're out there snorkeling, think of Jerry and thank Jerry. Thank you, Jerry.
right? Alright, just a small reminder for those of you who haven't taken your official luau pictures. We'll see Mike and the girls. They're located right here on the side over here to take some really beautiful official luau pictures for you. We like to sing this song and we like to dedicate it to all of you who came to visit this beautiful place we call Kailua Kona. And if you like to sing along with us, you're more than welcome to join us. If not, sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Waiting in line to get our food at the buffet. That is a lot of people. All right, so here's the food that got the luau. This is pulled pork, mahi, pineapple, bread, and vegetables. And look at this. I forgot what kind of cake this is, but it looks really good. Thank you.
gentlemen, put your hands.
Hey, Kona!
This evening comes to us from the South Pacific. This folklore from romantic French Polynesia tells of the creation of woman. When this miracle was completed, the beautiful woman was gently laid to rest on an altar laden with the sweet tiare flower. As they are both similar in many ways, you see the arms of the woman, slender, delicate, like the petals of the tiare flower. The white of the blossom signifies her pure innocence of her precious creation. Now the fragrance of both the tiare and the beautiful vahine will enrapture our senses forever. Everybody.
$10, everybody. Come on. For him, everybody. Now this is why I say children do not travel. It goes for the adults too. Again, you want to see some more?
Yeah!
A fantastic luau. That is one of my favorite things here on the Big Island of Hawaii. I have never done a luau before. That was awesome. I highly recommend it at the Royal Kona. This is going to be a very long video, so I apologize for the inconvenience of the length of this video. I am very tired. If you guys are new to this channel, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. Tomorrow we are going to the Kona coffee farms, and I've never done that either. I'm very excited. And we're gonna go diving with manta rays. Bye.